美国总统大选辩论会上，拜登气若游丝，支支吾吾，不止白宫坦言，总统表现实在差强人意，拜登自己也认了。
The president just addressing donors.Offering an explanation for why he performed so poorly at CNN's presidential debate, blaming his travel schedule, saying he almost fell asleep on stage.
拜登民调一系跳水，想力挽狂澜，怕是不可能的任务。
Nearly three-fourths of American voters say someone else, not Joe Biden, would give Democrats their best chance if they were at the top of the ticket.
BBC 知名主播亚朗诺维奇一号发文直言，如果自己是拜登，会赶快谋杀川普，还故意标注 #最高法院，讽刺意味满点。
They want President Biden to step aside for the good of the party and the country, and that frankly he would lose.To Donald Trump.
川普呼声高居不下，民主党该派谁出来打怪？各界推测几位人选，包括现任副总统贺锦丽、加州州长纽森、密西根州州长魏美贵等人。但路透民调显示，上述大咖都拼不赢川普，只有这个人有点胜算。
Still got it. Do you?
根据民调结果，前美国第一夫人蜜雪儿·奥巴马支持率以50%对39%领先川普，被各界看好。
But I think he has to be honest with himself. His decision not only impacts who's going to serve in the White House the next 4 years, but who's going to serve in the Senate.Who's going to serve in the House?
虽然拜登目前没有放弃连任之路，不过面对党内逼宫，11月没选，变数似乎越来越大。向你新闻刘哲瑜报道。